Example 9.15, evaluate integral minus 4 to plus 4 modulus of x plus 3 into dx. Okay, one. So, first of all, the given integration, let us consider two I value. So, the integral I is equal to integral of minus 4 to plus 4 modulus of x plus 3 into dx. Okay, one. So, the definition of modulus of x means left side fully minus, right side fully plus. So, meeting two x-axis for any point, that is the modulus of x. So, suppose we let us take y is equal to modulus of x. Okay, one. Let us take y is equal to modulus of x. The graph set of y is equal to modulus of x is passing through the point only x. X is equal to 0 point. Okay, one. So, x is equal to 0 for the right side positive, next left side negative. That is to find out which, how is find it to x value. That is called y is equal to, put in x, y is equal to 0, which implies modulus of x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0. So the meeting point is x is equal to 0. That is the meeting point of modulus of x. Okay, well, next to find out the meeting point of the given integration, given integration. Now let us take the y value. Let us take y is equal to f of x equal to modulus of into modulus of x plus 3. Okay, one. Now y is y to 0. Put replaced by y is equal to 0. Modulus of x plus 3 is equal to 0. Now modulus of x plus 3 is equal to 0. X plus 3 is equal to 0. X plus 3 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 4. So x is equal to plus 3. Okay, one. So the meeting point of the given function is x is equal to minus 3. Now let us take the graph set. So this one minus 4 to plus 4 limit. This one minus 4 to plus 4. So minus 4 value is, this is the plus 4 value. Okay, well, minus 4 value, minus 4, that is the formula of this, is x is equal to minus 4, x is equal to plus 4. Okay, next y is equal to minus 3, that is the x is equal to minus 3 means for this one right side fully plus, left side fully minus, that is y is equal to minus of into x plus 3. This one y is equal to x plus 3 only. So the first limit g minus 4 to minus 3, minus 3 to plus 4, that is the limit of the given function. So I is equal to integral of minus 4 to plus 4 modulus of x plus 3 into dx, that is equal to first term integral of, so minus 4 to minus 3, minus 4 to minus 3, minus of into x plus 3, the first, into dx plus integral of into minus 3 to plus 4 into x plus 3 into dx, x plus 3 into dx. Okay, so first integration value is equal to minus s inside multiplication and then integral, so minus x square by 2 minus 3x, that's the first integration, minus 4 to minus 3. Next is the second integration, x square by 2 plus 3x, x square by 2 into 3x minus 3 to plus 4. Okay, that is upper limit. Upper limit is going to minus 9 by 2. Why? Because minus 3 the whole square is equal to plus 9. Next to minus, minus 9 by 2. So this one minus into minus plus 3. That is the upper limit of the first two. Lower limit. Lower limit means 16. Minus 16 divided by 2. Next minus into minus plus 12. So upper limit, lower limit completed for first term. Next, the second term of the given, the second term of the this function is first one, 16 divided by 2 plus 12. 16 divided by 2 plus 12. Okay. Next, lower minus of into lower limit. The lower limit means 9 by 2 plus next 9. Okay. Plus 9. Right. Next, this is cross multiplication for the first term is cross multiplication 6 minus 9 plus 6 divided by 2. Next, minus of into So this one cancel to 8. Answer minus 8 plus 12. Okay. Next one plus. So this one cancel to 8. So this one 8 plus 12. Okay. Next one minus of. So 9 plus 18 divided by 2. Okay. 9 plus 18 divided by 2. The first term is 3 minus 3 by 2. Next to minus half into. So plus 4. Next to plus into 20. Next to minus half into. So this one 27. 27 divided by 27. 27 divided by 2. So that is equal to, for this one, minus 3 by 2. Next plus 16 minus 27 divided by 2. That is equal to minus 3 minus 27 divided by 2 plus 16. That is equal to minus 30 divided by 2. 30 divided by 2. Okay, ma. Next plus 16. That is equal to 13 divided by minus 1 minus 3 by 2 plus 16 minus 27 divided by 2. For that one small changes, this is called a, so this one upper limit, this is going to 9. Okay, right. This is lower limit, is going to minus 9. Okay, clear. This one cross multiplication, this one 18. This one cross multiplication minus 18. Okay. So for that one changes 9 by 2. Okay. So this is also changes. This is 9 by 2 minus 9 by minus 9 by 2. Okay. For this one 9 by 2. For this one plus 9 by 2. Okay. So plus 9 by 2. That is equal to 2 into 9 by 2 plus 16 is equal to 2 to cancel, 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. So therefore integral minus 4 to plus 4 modulus of x plus 3 into dx is equal to 25, which is the answer of this one. Okay.